bitch! My truck's loaded up! Let's go!
Think I set off an alarm breaking in to get the guns. If the currents catch up with us, you better cover my ass.
Let's go, it'll be fine.
You see, honey, if they find out it was me that stole this stuff, there'll be a retribution which I would very much like to avoid.
Come on, you have a conduit on your side. They're hosed. We'll get these guns to your men, and they'll use them to find Brent's. We're good.
They're stealing our guns!
Fetch!
Stay close, I got him.
Shoot the conduit! Shoot the conduit! Hey, look at that! Who's that?
I think we're clear. Let's roll. Brent, he keeps me grounded and low profile.
Well, end of the line. We'll unload here.
It's fine by me.
Come on. We made a hell of a team out there on the streets. Imagine what we'd be like in the sack.
Get your boys armed and out looking for Brent's, or I'll laze a hole in your sack.
Whoa, now what if I told you I already have some guys asking around for your brother? I'll send you their position. They might have heard something by now.
You go from creep to okay in just a sec. How do you do
that? Born and raised in Texas.
Two rare beauties spotted in the Emerald City.
Thank you.
one of my guys out searching for Brent got made by the occurrence. Now, I'm sorry, honey, but I need to call my boys back. It's just too dangerous.
No, no, I'll protect him. Tell you men, I'll protect anyone out looking for Brent. This'll work. I'll shoot him once I open up. Gotta be fast. Shane, your boy's still breathing.
Well, I'm glad to hear you're good at this. Another one of my guys just got spotted.
I'll take care of it. Just send me his location. If you guys are getting spotted, let's use that. Have them all head for Olaf's restaurant by the harbor. I'll head out on top and drop the occurrence when they show.
Yeah. Now that's not bad. All right, well, I could be out back at Olaf's with a truck. And once you open fire, I'll pick up my boys. And then we're gone.
To the meat grinder, boys. Shane, I got their attention. Get you guys out.
Yes, ma'am. Side alley. Not that anyone's noticed. The occurrence are all shooting at you.
Fine by me. They almost shattered bones. Be my guest. guys okay? And even find Brent?
Well, I think you motivated him. Watching you go to town? Whoa! It is incredible, girl. You are the Grim Reaper.
I'm not a monster. I'm just... I gotta help my brother. Sometimes I lose it without it.
You, madam, are in luck. One of the men you just saved? He heard an current lieutenant made a collection in Georgetown. Now, if we find this guy on surveillance footage, we may be able to track him back to where they're holding Brent.
Well, every now and then, you're okay.
Oh, that mean you're finally gonna let this cowboy ride the bull?
Bulls are all male, dude.
Yeah, well, whatever.
Thank you.
foolers.
Come on.
Hyperdrive will help with that.
Yeah.
Hello?
Fetch. Hi. My name's Jenny. I work for... with Shane. I guess I'm supposed to help you track down an Akuran lieutenant.
Over the phone?
We'll use city cameras. You get me their IDs, then I'll know where to look for footage. I'm sending you the location where our guy was last seen.
Sorry, camera IDs? Who are you again?
Jenny. I work for the city, and sometimes Shane. The camera ID is like a QR code. You can scan for it using your phone. Send me that, and I can search through its footage for this guy. We've got some killer facial recognition software. It's kind of creepy.
All right, I'm here.
Find a camera nearby.
Okay, got it.
You give me the ID so I can look for footage.
That's our guy.
Follow him. We'll use individual cameras to find out which way he went. I'm sorry I can't do a full system scan, but it'd set off alarms here at work. No cameras over there. You need to head back to where he was last spotted. The Akuran lieutenant was spotted in Georgetown. You need to go back to where we know he was if we're gonna track him down.
There's no cameras around here. I gotta head back.
Fetch, there's no cameras over there. You need to head back to where he was last spotted.
Mm-hmm. What are we looking for here?
I'm told the Akurans have some kind of safe house where they keep prisoners. If we follow him, he'll lead us to it.
And Shane? What's your deal with him?
Well, you're looking for your brother. I needed something else. Now when Shane calls, I help him out. I just have to be really careful here at work.
Damn. What'd you need?
Just don't get into this kind of stuff.
That didn't have anything useful. So who is this guy anyway?
He's a human trafficker for the Akurans.
Human trafficking? Like, as in slaves?
Yeah. And I think he's following that girl.
She's picking up the pace. You think she spotted it?
Just keep going. Let's find out what happens to her.
Time to backtrack. Looks like there's some sort of crime scene here.
He just killed that guy.
And these are the men who have my brother. This can't end well. Hold on. Looks like he dropped something.
Yeah.
Jenny, do you think you could find out where that guy goes all day if you had his phone?
Sure. It'd take a little while. I just need a copy of his SIM card.
I'll send it over. We're gonna get my brother back and shut these assholes down at the same time.
Bitch, my guys out beating the bushes got ambushed by currents. It's bad.
So you want me to rush in and really brutalize the tracksuits, huh?
Well, yeah.
It's gonna be my distinct pleasure. Just point me in the right direction. Oh, and Jenny kicks ass. Give her a call. We gotta leave. I don't see any of your guys around here.
Currents forced them out. They had to run. Got pinned down near the ferry terminal.
How many tracksuits they up against?
Lots. Why? You excited to be the Grim Reaper again? Racking up a body count?
I'm just doing this for Brent.
Oh, come on. I watched you last time. Big old smile on your mouth, rage in your eyes. You were into it.
I'm fine.
I got guys down there taking cover around one of my trucks. Keep them alive, and they'll back you up once Jenny hacks that phone and we go on the warpath for your brother.
Nice work, killer. I'll round up the survivors here. You get on over to the other front.
Front? Was this a war now?
Kinda. You and me stole those guns. I arm up my boys, they start kicking in doors looking for Brent, and these currents quite naturally get pissed off. It's a gang war. You started it.
Fine, I'll help your guys.
Oh, come on, don't be sour. We're whooping ass here. And once Brent's back, that shouldn't be the end of this arrangement. You and me, working together, oh, we could move mountains. Mountains of very, very profitable drugs.
No way. Dupes will be here soon. If I end up locked in Curtain Cave prison, I'll never get my brother back. Just focus on Brent.
Yes, ma'am.
desperate. I'm betting they throw everything they got at my boys huddled up near the needle.
Good. Hope isn't a current parade. Saves me the time of running them down.
There she is. My angel of death. Bit of that light show. Sure seems worked up, dishing out all kinds of pain. Gave me chills.
I'm just doing this to help my brother. I don't enjoy it. He and I don't do things like this.
Oh, I see. You don't want old Brent to find out about the real you. Grim Reaper you? The one I happen to cherish so much?
Brent keeps me alive and safe. When people see things like what I just did, they freak out. I can't lose any more family.
Well, it's chokehold on your rage that keeps your brother around. Get ready to tighten your grip. Jenny cracked that occurrence phone. We know where they're keeping hostages.
Are you serious?
When you're ready, you meet me in front of the Latte Al on Madison. It's go time.